It does help. Yes, it does help when you turn your headphones on. Okay, so we're in... And I can hear shit. We're in the Scar camp at the moment. And we're just trying to basically get through. That's the whole fucking idea. But there's someone in here. Stop! Fucker!
Get to the lumber mill!
You'll pay for this, Yara!
No, I want to do this quietly. I don't want to do it like so. Do I now have to kill everybody? Oh, fuck you. Who's shooting at me? Oh, there. I didn't even see you, fucking...
To your right!
Asshole. Where's the one on that side that was shooting me and now it won't shoot me from behind? Can you guys make up your mind where you come from? Fucking water. Can I shoot people while I'm in the water? Get back out of my way. Yeah, she's just gonna die again, isn't she? Yeah, she can't do anything while we're in the water. Never mind.
Jesus.
Yeah, patch yourself up and would you hurry?
Here we go.
Whoa! Thank God for melee weapons. Pick it up, bitch. That one looks pretty good. Who? Someone behind. Oh, someone. Someone's burning us. There's shit in there. Person's now dead. Let's fuck off. Can we go in there? Oh no, you can't go in there. How the fuck do you go in there? Wait, you're my friend? You haven't lost us, you twat. We're right here. Okay, this is random. This is very random. I don't know what just happened, but they all of a sudden lost us. They're all apparently very blind. Okay, this one is better. So, how the shit do we get in here? Oh, it's here. Oh, is that what it is? No, I already have one. Turn the lights off. Shit. Still at least four people. Don't give away our position. Get away, I need to be in the corner. Probably can't go in that way.
Fuck!
I think that's it.
Fuck. Sorry, we killed them all.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Why do I always turn the fucking thing on? The flashlight. Oh.
Come on, this way.
Let me scavenge. It's almost dead anyway. Oh, bollocks. Maybe get the other gun again. Wait, there are other things. Now that we killed everyone anyway, let's go and find shit. Oh, that's good. This. Ah. I don't think we killed the one upstairs. Did we actually get her? No, I didn't actually shoot her, right? I decided against it. Ah, coin. There we go. Abby likes her coins. Okay, now we can go. So I actually, for once, I didn't mean to kill them all. But that didn't work. Because they spotted me. Ah, there's some shit up here as well. Thank God for the scanner thing. Makes it a lot easier to find stuff. I do approve of this a lot. Full, full. Bit of ammo, bit of ammo. Good, now we've got everything. So, sorry about the mess. So where's your mom live? Where's Lev? And I assume there are no infected on this island, right? Unless you brought the infection back with you. Oh, bollocks. Shit.
They should protect us.
You live in there?
Yara, we need to move.
Fuck me, man. We're not gonna kill all those guys. Just get Lev.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Oh, I can't.
You all right?
Yeah. Where to now?
We'll cut through the launch up ahead.
This one seems better.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Okay, how do we get in here?
Get your supplies and let's go.
I know, okay. I know, I'm hurrying. Wow, what's that? Huh. Is that a warning thing? Probably. Get down. Sorry. What's the shit here in the corner? Nothing? Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. What are we doing? People are fighting. Where are we gonna find Lev? Hang on. There's shit this way as well. Fuck, what is all this? I wanted the health bit, but okay. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Oh boy. Oh, how many pills do we have now? We can craft more shifts. Oh cool. The stability increase. And the faster health kits. Nice. Momentum duration, I don't know. Cool. That was worth it. A workbench! No fucking way, amazing. So this one is not fully upgraded. Let's go for the reload speed in this one, actually. That might be a good option. Cool. Okay, so this is fully upgraded. This one's fully upgraded, as is this one. Oh, and this one. Oh, I've been really good with her. I think she's upgraded a lot more stuff than Ellie has. Yeah. So we can do stability or capacity. I think stability might be a good thing. Good. I've almost upgraded all her guns. Because you can't upgrade the flamethrower. Nice. Yeah. How much do you need for capacity and stuff? 60, 80, fuck. And another 80. So it's 220 more screws. That's gonna be a toughie. Okay, where are we going, bitch? Come on. I need to stop calling everyone a bitch.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands. Great.
Let's go. Oh, shit.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? The Space Needle?
What?
I see it.
Oh, my God! We're at the Space Needle. You gotta be kidding. I was up there. It was a very nice restaurant up there. So are these all scars now, or are these wolves, or... So there are people in this ginormous house. Can we just cut our way through this way, or... Is that actually a house or is that more like a barn? Because it's rather open.
Is it true that the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. You let this happen. It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
By himself in that house. And he's leaving. Space Needle. There we go.
We're jumping at shadows. The wolves couldn't have made it this far inland.
And what if they're
broken? Did she shame us?
walking too fast.
Watch yourselves.
Crafting, crafting, crafting. Good. So. Okay, we know that there's shitloads of melee stuff lying around here, which is good. See that person. Nicely done, Yara. Is that all of them? Oh no, there's one more. Okay.
I know you're out there.
Yeah, I am.
Cut, you wolf!
No, you don't.
That was rough.
Yep.
Let's get to the village.
Okay, so before we do anything else, let's pick our new melee weapon. That's a hammer. But the sledgehammer is not as good. My knife is quite good as well. This one might be better. Sorry about the mess. I just wanted to go for the shiny and this person was lying up like in way. Oh! That is way better than mine. Nope. Oh, that's what I came here for. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I figured there'd be stuff in the house. Gotta pick up all the shinies. I'm sorry. I'm wreaking havoc on the islanders. But you never know, there might be a shiny that is really fucking important. That was, I think, a melee weapon. Sorry? Okay, let's check it out, just to be on the safe side. Since we already killed everybody. Oh no, good. That was only a melee weapon. There's also a house this way. broken one. Damn it. And this one. Yeah, there's nothing. Okay. Alright. Let's go towards the Space Needle. Yeah, that's all of that shit. Okay. So there are more little houses here. Is one of them hopefully your mum's? No?
Over here.
Wait, there's something over here.
Not that way. They'll see us.
Okay. So what, I'm gonna push you over? You're pushing me over? Oh, nicer. Gotta be a kid
it's
to
here.
Know all the ways around it. Oh yeah.
How's the arm?
This is your backyard, isn't it?
Hurts.
In there? No, it's in the house. Is this your house?
This way.
Wow. Looks really nice, your house. You've got loads of food. What's the main thing? You've got shelter, food. Oh, that wasn't your house, sorry. I thought it was. I just...
Oh, this is the one.
Animals.
Abby, help me!
Okay, coming. Alright, can we go now? We found Lev, can we go now? And find Ellie? I want to go back to Oh no, she killed him! Your mom killed him. We came here for nothing. Oh no!
Thank God.
Oh, thank God.
Did she do this? You just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Damn. Can we go now?
Yeah, me too. Come on.
Hey, kid. Come on. Here.
Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Yeah, let's
What's
just
happening?
Let's get the fuck out of here.
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking.
What's Haven?
We can cut through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close. But it's our best chance.
Great.
Just keep following us.
Oh. We're just gonna walk through this entire fucking island. Oh, hello, bunny! Bunny!
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
Go into this house. Should be it. Good. Right, let's go, kids.
How's your arm? I'm fine. I'm just tired. Kara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us.
Get inside, quickly.
Come on, get inside. It's also drier and potentially warmer in here. Everyone's like, stop,
quickly.
Stop scavenging.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
It's in the house. Great. Great.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way.
Okay, cool. Huh? Outside.
The alley across the street. Go.
Truck. Where is the shit that I've seen out here? Ah, it is a coin. Important shit.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
I think he will.
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
I actually thought you were going to be there.
Oh no.
Wow, adrenaline makes you move everything.
We need to move.
My sister.
Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay.
Everything was for nothing. Okay. We went to get the meds out of the hospital for the girl that was just killed. Got
grab what you can,
man.
I have everything I need.
You can never have enough. Especially screws. Yes. Gotta upgrade my weapons. I think I've got enough now. Shit, man. Wait. There was a blink. Where? Get out of my way, boy. Outside? I think it's outside, yeah? Looks like. Maybe she could side with Ellie after a while. I don't know. Maybe she could.
Anyone spot them yet?
Down there! Thora! Go around! Get their side!
I'm on it!
Oh, it's you. Fuck me. That's not you! Oh my god, I thought that was the little boy. I was like, you've changed?
You got it!
Hey! To your left!
These two more. Shit, I missed. I'm so sorry. Oh, wow. Sauce apps. Oh, so we're gonna try all that shit again. Okay. There's nothing in here, yeah? Cool. Let's see. Beck, you're in my way. God, your head is so shiny and reflecty. Where? How could you see me? What? Can't see you. Where the fuck are you, man? You're trapped in here with me. Someone rushing me? There's loads of them. In my way. There was something here for me to pick up. Oh no, I don't want that. Let's go around this way. Please, no alligators.
I don't see anything.
here.
Right next to me. Running out. Two enemies down there. This is just a melee weapon, I think. Ah, bullets.
Still with me? Let's get to the exit.
That was a lot of them. I just killed my own fucking people, right?
Hold on a sec.
Fuck you guys.
Hit up, and then how'd you get up? I assume there was some stairs, right? Some shit to the left as well. Good, getting all that stuff back. There's some shit in there. Yeah, I also did that with my crossbow, right? Oh. Yeah, good. What's this? Well, I thought it was up here. Bollocks, it wasn't. Okay, that might be better than mine, so. How'd you get up there? Like so. Oh yeah, I killed someone up here as well. Let's bring all the crossbows back. Yeah, they would have
cover
so shot us here.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Oh,
Abby.
No one would have heard that.
Killed those wolves.
Yeah, well...
It doesn't matter.
They wanted to kill us.
Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
So as far as this haven place from here.
Still got a ways to go.
See, that's what I mean. I am slightly blind. Okay, where are we going? Does anyone know? Ah, there's a kid. Okay.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
He's already over the fact that his sister just got shot like crazy.
In here.
Oh, thank God. It's warm and... Well, not warm, but it's dry in here, so... Workbenching.
You're here.
Yeah, hang on. I need to workbench. Done. 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 Last one. The burst fire, if I can have it. She seems to find a lot more screws than Ellie did. Because I don't think I've managed to upgrade most of Ellie's weapons. I think one of Ellie's weapons was left to upgrade, just like hers. But I thought Ellie had one weapon less. No, actually no, that might not be the case. So what else do we need? We have only the capacity and the scope, which is 140 screws, so 112 screws to go. So, is that everything? Looks like it.
Is that Haven?
Yeah.
You want us to go
What's
there?
Left of it.
Shit.
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks.
Yeah,
past
where
the
else?
Fires.
Great.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Yeah, if you'd never come
Let's get
here,
down there.
None of this would have happened. If you didn't think that you needed to get your mother, that everyone was telling you was not going to listen to anything you say, none of this would have happened, kid. I'm just saying.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay.
Follow my lead.
came from. Three shots and I all of them fucking missed. Piece of cock. All I can do is shoot them all in the fucking back because I'm a stupid ass coward. Fuck me sideways. Seriously, three shots and all of them missed. Oh, fuck you, cunt. Fuck me sideways. Fuck you up now. Always trying to do the right thing. And it just never fuck it. Fuck you, Abby. Seriously. Piece of shite. All the way back here. Oh, come on. I have to do all this fucking shite again. Piss off, eh? What is this collectible I have to pick up? I don't know. She's not our friend either.
Invaders! Come quickly!
Let's go!
Okay, fuck off then. This guy too.
Down.
there's stuff in the house. Have they all killed each other now? Looks like only people from the same team are now left over. Thanks for the tree being in my way.
Jack! Push forward!
Oh, he's behind us. She's dead, and now I have to start again from scratch. Come on, man. Oh, come on. I'm sick and tired of this shit. I just want to progress the story, but I also want to pick up all the fucking shinies. So stop being a cunt and let me do it. So annoying. Let's do it a third fucking time because it's so amazingly awesome. Kill this fucker. This is the last time I'm doing this, otherwise I'm gonna fucking quit for today and it can go and fuck itself.
Any more of them?
Quiet. Seriously, I've had enough of this shit, but the problem is, you never know, is one of these blinkies in the house, is that a coin I need to collect for the collectibles trophy? How the fuck am I supposed to know that? I might be able to bypass it. I would love to bypass this entire shit, but maybe I can't. So, there you go. You're not actually giving me a choice. Oh, get out of my way, you stupid bitch. Let's maybe try from another angle. All the shit that we've seen.
There! They're trapped in there!
Cover all the windows! Don't let them surround us!
Oh, I didn't get the one next to the bus stop, did I? Well, the lady is no longer at the bus stop. All the things. I'm not with the scars, I'm with myself. Can you fucking go down now? Can you stop missing?
Stop them!
Where is this cunt? Can I just maybe take aim at you and maybe fucking shoot you, you fucking fuck? Fucking fox. Seriously, I just want to check if there's anything worthwhile in the fucking house to get, so can you just fuck off and let me walk? I'm walking here. Scan a bit faster if you could. It sounds like there's something behind me that I can't see. I don't know. Can I have my
right here?
To the left.
Oh God, no.
In here, but maybe I wouldn't need them if... Wait, behind me? Is that you? Oh, for fuck's sake, woman, this is it. I mean,
Abby,
guy.
I have an idea.
What? Have we got them all, or can I just, like, move around now the way I want to? You have an idea? Come in through the window. That's a good idea. Anything. I thought it was a shiny. Where is it?
Got you now!
Okay, listen to everybody.
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
Get in there, Abby. Fucking shit, woman. Oh, it's just a melee thing. Is that just... What? Is that it? So that was not really worth it, was it? Okay, so no, that was not really worth it. Okay. But at least now we know. What?
We can use that horse!
Someone's attached to it still. Ew.
Hold it!
Can I just scan? Can you get off my fucking back?
Left, come on!
Is this a
ride?
It's a point of no return. Yeah, so you better have picked up everything or you're losing out.
Kids low! Just keep pointing the way! Up ahead! Here we go! Get ready!
Abby!
Shinies to pick.
Hey, have been.
Should we still go there?
I don't know. The boats are there.
Can we get off?
Fuck it.
No, we
nothing
can't,
is stopping
right?
Us.
No.
Nothing is stopping us.
I can't
us.
Make her.
Hang
I
on.
Can't, yeah, nothing's stopping you. I can't
Abby,
make you
oh,
stop.
Fuck.
Burn in hell, you wretches!
Get away from us! Hang on, we're going through! Shit! Stop!
Wow, this is insane!
Am I...
Which way is the dock?
Nothing. Over the hill.
Good lord, man. This is a proper fucking nightmare.
Harry, Ryder, cover us! Oh, God! Whoa!
Oh,
the
temple
of the horse, man!
The
temple
of
the horse! The horse!
Let's
okay.
Run.
Keep moving.
Right there! The docks!
Wait, there's something here.
Okay,
we
gotta get out of here.
Dogs don't look very healthy anymore.
Abby, this way.
Wait, there was a plinky. We still need to pick up shit.
Come on.
Pick it up, bitch. What, downstairs or here? Apparently downstairs.
Don't leave any of these freaks alive!
Get them out!
Oh no!
Oh no. What if some of these things are coins? Not. Yes or no? You know what? I don't really care anymore. Hey! I shot you 3 times! That killed everyone before! Are you fucking kidding me?
Satisfying.
There's more shit in here somewhere.
Your life ends here, Walt.
does it now? Can I pick up shit here now? Because no one's fucking with me anymore. Oh, there's stuff up here. Get up there, bitch! There's more shit in there? I thought I already picked stuff up. Okay, so what did we miss? Was there shit in here? Stop getting in my way. Okay. You stupid cunt. Seriously. Get this fucking... fucking hell nochmal. Seriously. She can do so much, but she can't jump up there. This is retarded. What are you telling me? Where's shit? What are you telling me? Oh my god, there's loads of shit. I really wish that it kind of like told you what it was, but obviously that makes even less sense. Oh, that's nicer.
Get to the dock!
Everything's just a fucking melee weapon. It'd be so helpful if you knew that.
The docks are just over this hill!
Lily! You brought the wolves to us!
Fucking get out so I can have my cover! You fucking killing me here, you stupid bitch. Oh, come on. I don't hit you, but you hit me clean. You're fucking kidding me, right? Show your face. Come on, show your fucking face. Just show your face. How can she be so quick? There we go. Yeah, I feel like I'm fucking dead because everyone's trying to kill me. To tell you guys to leave me the fuck alone. Where are we going now? Yeah, so it looks like there are no collectibles for you to collect in these kinds of scenarios, which is good, but if you don't know that, then...
Way.
way. Door. Go, come on. Fucking hell. This is an absolute nightmare. Oh, you want me to traverse again? Okay, maybe not.
We gotta get out of here fast! Come on. Come on.
Oh fuck! Sorry Abby. I'm not good with this balancing shit. Come on.
The supports aren't going out!
Oh fuck. Where are we going now? We can't go this way. I guess we just gotta jump.
Abby! I'm fine! Get down here!
Where am I going from here? Oh, just down. Okay. I guess this is now closed. Oh, we do something with it. God, Ellie and Abby were the best friends. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Abby! I'm okay! Come on!
I'm just stuck on the shit. Leave Lev alone! I risked all my life just for this fucking backpack. Is that why she doesn't have a backpack anymore? She needs Ellie. Come on! No supplies. Fuck. Take this.
You're a damn disgrace!
Lev, leave the kid alone, man.
Damn you!
Oh, not again against the guy with the sledgehammer. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Now he gets three hits. That's not fair. Kill him, Abby. He's a scoundrel. Shit. So this is why Abby has no supplies. Shit. Oh no, he's gonna kill the kid now. Oh no, he's coming after me. He's a twat. Oh, I'll want to stab him with it. Oh shit, this guy must be. Oh my god. Oh my god, lord. Oh god, and now this monster is lying on you and you can't breathe. Oh. Good lord, man. Fucking war zone.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I picked up all the shit for
let's
nothing.
Let's find a boat.
Let's fucking swim for all I care, man. Let's just get out of this inferno. Need some pop. Boat. So something here. Oh man. Oh shit. Go this way. Fucking hell, dude. Oh, let's get in here, quick! Get the fuck out of here!
Push!
I'll row, I don't care! Let's just get out of here, man!
Hit it!
Fucking hell, what a disaster!
Okay.
Yeah, I've got the arm muscle to row, let's row! It's not like I got a few arrows in my shoulders and shit! Good lord, man! What a nightmare. If Lev hadn't left to talk to his mom, none of this would have... Well, this would have happened, but we wouldn't have witnessed it. His sister wouldn't be dead. Shit, man. Fucking shit. Yeah, man, you got your sister killed because you went for your mum. And your sister told you your mother wasn't going to be happy about it. You killed your mother because of it. You got your sister killed. If you just stayed where you were, none of this would have happened. You and your sister would be on your way to Santa Barbara. Abby wouldn't have lost all her supplies. Manny might have not died. This is what she looks like when she meets Ellie. No backpack, no jacket, nothing. So is she gonna drop off Lev and then goes looking for Owen and Mel, finds Owen and Mel dead, and goes, I'ma find this fucker who killed them. And that's when we left Abby with Ellie and Tommy on the ground, right? Man, what a flippin' heck, dude. Yes, you got your sister killed, but come on, we gotta go. Whoa. Whoa, man. Yes, I care about these fuckers just as much as about the Ellie plus friends fuckers.
Yeah.
Isn't this where Ellie also walks along? Goes in there. Or did I break in there? Oh no, I've got the keys for that one, right? Because Owen and Mel couldn't run away. Because I had the keys. I locked them in the aquarium, didn't I? The hell? They have another set of keys? Left, why are you outside? It's raining. And here we go. They're dead. There we go. This is what I've been waiting for her to find. Oh no, it's the dog. Oh, Alice. I'm so sorry. It was Alice I killed. I'm so sorry, doggy. That was the dog that came for me. On its lonesome. Yeah, this is precisely where I killed it. Shit. Now we're gonna and I walked in here and I was like, this looks like the end of the first game when I was on the gurney. Ellie was on the gurney. But this is where obviously the sister got stitched up now. Something that you didn't know before. And then we're gonna find Owen and Mel somewhere. I think she went this way, right? She didn't go this way. We scavenged shit here as Ellie. And then we went the other way. And there's lots of blood now. And we're gonna find Mel and Owen. And Ellie didn't know that Mel was pregnant. Person she ever cared about other than her dad was Owen, and he's now also dead. Shit. Yeah, and I was like, Ellie, why are you leaving the map? Right? So now that Abby can find you. Oh, I was wondering why she didn't take the fucking map with her. So that Abby can find her now. Here we go. Hotel Nora. I was wondering why Ellie left the map behind. It made no sense to me. Why wouldn't you take it with you? And here we are at the film, at the movie cinema. This is where we now are. I'm gonna kill him.
Just figure out how to get in first.
Okay, so this is where I'm gonna take a break in the broadcast and come right back.